Have you seen this huge pillar? That looks like something. Let's find a way to the top. The Chakui Raimi. I remember. It was a huge feast and celebration. The music and dance would go on through the whole night. Wait. I guess not everybody was celebrating. I don't remember ever seeing this side of the festival. People begging for food while the rest of us feast. It's not fair. You were planning something. Something secret by the looks of it.
Oh.
To get all the way to the top. Keeping wild animals in cages like that seems cruel. Looks like you were thinking the same. The Yawar Arena. The strongest of the Yanrana would fight against wild beasts. If they survived, they were allowed to join the Sinchi Guard. I remember watching the fights in here. It was truly spectacular, I can tell you. This was our sanctuary, the golden sun behind the Temple of Light. It depicts the natural order of the world. Humankind, lifted to the sky by animals and nature, kneeling only before their great temple. Isn't it magnificent? Engraving this into my topoi dagger as a boy. How I cherished that dagger. Is that you with your people? And you were caught. Do you know what you have done? This place was holy. This was the highest form of treason. That has to be why you were cast out of the City of Light. I'm sure of it. Follow the water downhill. Let's head for the palace. You sure had some guts, breaking into the Emperor's palace like this.
It's dark in here.
I can light the way. Let's try and find a way up to the throne room. We need to get upstairs. Were these your friends? Captured by the Emperor's guard? This palace is breathtaking, isn't it? The sheer number of people it must have taken to build this. We're in the throne room. I can't believe I'm back here.
Are you happy now? Did you get your revenge? Because now I have no choice but to bring the Emperor your head. You did this, Kalani. Not me. The next time I see you, I'll have to kill you. My men are coming. Run.
Do you even realize what you have done? Your revolution burnt down our city. Why should I even help you? There's no hope for you. You deserve what you got. Just leave me alone. It doesn't matter if you're sorry now. Maybe this is how I died. What if you have killed me? The City of Light will never welcome you. If this is what got you banned from the City of Light, I'm not sure you can ever redeem yourself. I'm sure that what happened was not your intention, but the revolution you started led to it happening. I guess everybody deserves a second chance. Come on, we're a team, you and me. I think I know what to do. One place you might be forgiven for what you've done. The Temple of the Sun, high up in the mountains, where the ancients stood closest to the City of Light, above all that lives on Earth. If we can get there, I'm sure you can ask for forgiveness. I wonder what happened to you after the fight in the palace. They must have been chasing you with all they had. memory. Fire. Didn't you realize the Emperor's guards must have been looking for you everywhere? You should have known they would see you from miles away. Believe it. Kilo Tazi, and dust and ashes. It used to be so beautiful. The pinnacle of Yanran architecture. All my life I admired the minds behind those amazing structures. They could raise the most astonishing buildings out of nothing. I always wondered how they did it. didn't know the Yamrana were mining this far from Kilotazi. Look what they've done to these mountains. Do you think the mine collapsed during the riot? Is there another tunnel somewhere?